I was able to find Bloomberg article in the archives. It's actually on the internet, believe it or not. And the article is speaking